view from Albert Einstein's childhood house in Bern, Switzerland. Looking out the window, there's some strange tourists who've come to pollute the environment. The sitting room of Einstein's childhood home in Bern, Switzerland. These are hipsters from the turn of the century. And then these. And over here, are you ready? Are you ready? Because we're going to see Einstein's Samoan mother. Look, it's a Samoan mother. No? Maybe not.
Karl Marx.
Right? It's not Karl Marx, you're so foolish.